Suffragette movement in the year 2004. I want to thank God for making me and my family chosen.
Thank you, Lord.
I want to appreciate this great God. Before I commence, permission to sing, sir.
Sing.
I'm taking my song from one of our pastor's messages on Wednesday, vigil, Thursday, and Saturday workers' meeting, and Sunday. It's a simple song and message. I'm working for God. I am not working for man. I'm working for God. I am not working for man. I'm working for God. I am not working for man. I'm working for God. I am not working for man. He that reapeth receiveth wages. He that reapeth receiveth wages. He that reapeth receiveth wages. He that sent me must surely reward me. He that sent me must surely reward me. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want to appreciate this great God. He has proved himself real. All those messages we had, night vigil, our daddy was encouraging us that we are fishers of men, not fishers of fish. When we work for God, God must surely reward us. He encouraged us seriously on Wednesday, Thursday.
Praise the Lord.
Saturday and Sunday. Of a truth, on Thursday, after listening to our daddy's encouragement on Wednesday, vigil, Thursday, after the service, I was seriously burdened in my spirit. I went back home on Friday after morning cry. I said, God, does it mean that all these works I've been doing, are you not seeing it? I had to sit down well. I opened those chapters that or promises that daddy quoted for us after the other. I will claim them. I said, God, because I know that you have sent me, I've gone. You are the one to pay me, not man. You have to prove that of a truth you are the one that sent me. By the grace of God, Saturday morning when I was testifying about the great, wonderful move of God, I never knew that God has answered me. And because I forgot my phone at home, I did not come to with it to a workers' meeting. So when I got home, after a while, I said, it's true, I forgot my phone. Let me even go and check whether I have missed calls. When I checked, choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I saw a lot of 270,000. Choosing praise the Lord.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen. He that reapeth receiveth wages.
So I said, God, so you really heard my cry. You really honored my word and you made name for yourself. That is why I'm here to appreciate him.
Amen.
That of a truth, we are working for God. We are not working for man. Whatever
right.
We are doing, we should be encouraged. One way or the other, God must surely locate us and bless us. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to pray for my Gio that this great God has been his anchor. He has been his comforter. This great God can never disconnect him. He will be tightly connected until he finishes his call in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Any power in the land, in the sea, that want to cause him to deviate, I release Holy Ghost fire against them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
He started well, he will finish well. I pray heaven at last for him and his and the family. And each and every one of us, heaven at last, choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let's clap unto God and appreciate Him. You must go and win souls unto God of choosing, and He will surely give you your wages. That's another confirmation of that message. He that reapeth receiveth wages. The last testifier for this morning session.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Chosen people, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Brother Eric Uchedna Ono, and I joined this great ministry in the month of Mercy 2004. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God for the journey mercy He granted me all the way from Italy to Nigeria.
Thank you, Lord.
And by the grace of God, I'm the brother that is in charge of Padova branch in Italy.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
My testimony goes this way. I came back here last year, precisely April and May. And when I came, I went to meet our daddy in the Lord. And he asked me, how is the ministry going on in Italy? I told him. And he prayed for me and told me that I should go and do exploit.
Amen.
And that he want to hear my testimony.
Power.
So, after that, I left. In the month of October, the same last year, I held a crusade titled Enough of That Ugly Situation. And we went for evangelism and invited many people, and many members from our various branches came to that crusade. It was jam-packed. After the program, as I prayed for them by the grace of God, precisely there was many testimonies. But the notorious one is there was two couples that came. After that program, they returned to their branch in Ancona. So when they went home, and immediately they reached home, the husband was troubled. He was having stomach trouble, and they went to ease himself. And immediately in the toilet, two snakes came out of his body. Two lifeless snake.
His two snake out.
You can verify it in Italy, everywhere. So immediately they called me and sent the something on my phone. They were telling me, how can we pass this testimony in headquarters? I didn't know that I would come by this time. But what actually brought me was that my wife gave birth to a twins.
Power. Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So immediately they told me, I remember the empowerment by our general overseer as yes. He put forth his hand and told me, go and do exploit, and I want to hear your testimony.
Amen.
And equally, when I came, I discovered that my twins, one of is a boy and a girl. My son, he was sick, immediately was giving birth of cough, constant cough, for 3 months. But immediately that I came back, I carried him and knelt down and prayed. The whole thing disappeared.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
For my pastor, I pray that the God of the chosen will preserve him.
Amen.
That no weapon formed against him shall prosper.
Amen.
No weapon formed against his children shall prosper.
Amen.
No weapon formed against the chosen brother shall prosper.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray for heaven at last for my GO.
Amen.
I pray that the vision and mandate that God has committed into his heart, that the Almighty Father will bring great accomplishment. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I pray for heaven and earth for all the chosen brethren all over the world. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Let's clap unto God and appreciate Him.